here with Archbishop Curley head coach Barry Stitz. Barry, how many years have you been doing this now?
This is number 22.
Number 22 begins with a win, 1-0 win over Concordia Prep here on a very hot day over in Towson. Coach, you know, probably didn't have as much time this preseason to prepare as you have in the past because the season started earlier, but how do you assess your team in their first game and moving forward?
I mean, I think the important thing, we got to win, you know, against a pretty good team on the road. So we'll take that. Obviously, we had our cleanest effort, and, you know, I told the guys, really proud of the way they worked defensively. We didn't give up a lot of chances, but other side of it, we didn't create a whole lot. So we made the most of our opportunity, scored a nice goal, and held on to win a game.
Got that goal pretty late in the second half there when a free kick would happen on that play.
Yeah, I mean, Ricky played a great ball in the box, and Nick won it and played it back post, and we had a guy run it. So, I mean, three guys did their job, and the end result was a really nice goal.
Defense did a really nice job. Didn't give up too many shot opportunities, possessed the ball pretty well. Didn't create a lot of opportunities to that late flurry there you guys had. But I think as far as having the opportunities and having the ball, you were pretty happy with that?
Yeah, I mean, Concordia's got some good players, some good individual players, a couple of big forwards that are physical and run. And I think we did a pretty good job limiting their chances. I don't think, you know, between the two teams, there probably weren't a handful of good chances the whole game. So when you have games like that, right, make sure you don't, you know, hurt yourself with a mistake and then find a way to win the game. That's what we did today.
1-0 win for Curley in their season opener. It's a long year this year, 20-game schedule, but Friars are off to a good start. Thanks, Coach.
Thanks, Gary.